With me is Manu Bhakar, the new national champion in 10 meters air pistol women's. Manu, firstly, congratulations. A word about the championship, how well you were prepared, you had the mental makeup for this championship, and how it went about.
Okay, so I was preparing for this since quite some time, and I did okay. I mean, average, but improvements can be done. So I'm looking forward to the next competition.
Next competition. Talking about the last 6 months, how do you assess your performance in the last 6 months, including the Olympics, in Junior World Cup, as well as the Presidential Cup as well?
I think in every athlete's life, we have ups and downs. So I also had ups and downs similarly. And I learned quite many things, and I improved my game also. I learned many things, and I think a lot of changes I've done to my game. So, yeah.
Including a change of gun. You had a problem with the gun in Olympics?
Yes, I changed my pistols both. So just to be sure.
Just to be sure.
So
is there any style, change of style that you are new approaching? Because now you are at a very high level. So is there any change of style as well?
No, my style, the way I shoot remains the same as it has been since 2017. So no changes in the style.
Manu, you don't prefer a specialized coach like many of the top shooters like Abhinav Bindra, Gagan Narang, and all the greats of Indian shooters have always preferred a specialized coach. You had Ronak Pandit, you had Jaspal Rana, but are you looking for a specialized pistol coach that will help you?
I really, to be honest, don't really know much about coaches and whom to approach and whom not to approach. And since I know I have studied my game also, I personally have studied my game also. So I think unless you get somebody who is permanent, there's no need to just hover around.
But you would love to have a permanent coach, a foreign coach, or somebody like that?
I'm not really used to. Earlier also, I never used to train with somebody specific, not even when I had coaches. So I used to train alone only. So now also, I'm not really used to training under somebody or with somebody. So that will be a change. That might be a change. I'm not sure about it. So I don't know if I'm looking forward to that or I'm excited about it or not, but things are fine now also, and I don't know the experience of training under somebody specific. So
your competition with Namya Kapoor. Namya had a very excellent competition in World Juniors. A word about Namya and your competition with her.
That was her first internationals, I think. I don't know much about Namya, and I don't know much about so many people. But she performed really well, exceptionally well. And to be honest, I don't really, bother about what others are doing. And I just try to focus on myself only, and I try to keep myself into where I am, into my sport rather than... But yeah, she did exceptionally well, and... too good.
Last two questions. Manu Bhakar is already a celebrity, many say, because you have achieved so much in so little time. Many actually expected a medal from you at the Olympics at your first try. So when you did not get it, lot of people started criticizing also. How did you take that? Because it was your first Olympics after all.
So there was criticism also, but on the other hand, majority of people were supporting me also, as they know that athlete's career have so many ups and downs.
Here.
Yes, it's not like I've just started, and but yes, that was not expected for me also. But since there was not the entire population was criticizing me, there were so many people who were supporting me also, and I'm thankful for them. And to my federation and everybody who was there for me. So my parents and everybody.
Okay, now the final question. Commonwealth Games, there is no shooting. Asian Games is there shooting. And then the Paris Olympics. How are you looking forward to the Asian Games and to the Olympics? This is my final question.
Yes, everybody knew about Commonwealth Games and the Asian Games. It's, I think, a long run. Like, it's 8 months away, I think. 7 or 8 months away. But I actually prefer to take one game at a time. So right now, I'm looking forward to the next competition. And hopefully, I'll do good.
Aiming for a medal in the Asian Games?
Oh, that's that'll be good, but I don't really think so much about, you know, future. I just target the next competition, so.
But what will be your ultimate dream? This is my final question. What will be your ultimate dream of winning a medal at the Olympics?
Ultimate dream? I think everybody has this dream of not just representing their country at the biggest stage, that is Olympic Games, which I did, but to win a medal and that to a gold. So I think everybody desires to do that. Every athlete has that desire to win the gold for the country. And so do I. Yes, of course.
Thank you so much for talking.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.